The history of brain operations, or neurosurgery, traces back to ancient civilizations but gained momentum in the 19th century with advancements in anesthesia and understanding of brain anatomy. Major milestones include Sir Victor Horsley's successful brain tumor removal in 1884. Throughout the 20th century, neurosurgery saw rapid progress with the advent of technologies like imaging scans and microsurgery techniques, enabling intricate procedures for treating